Mercyland.
A reign of solution and power.
Mercyland.
A reign of solution and power.
My name is Weri, and the person who is beside me is my wife. And my testimony goes like this. I'm from Bayelsa State. I was facing for challenges about the fruit of the womb. Since when we got married, for 6 good years, we couldn't have anything like a baby. So we even went to a doctor, and doctor tested, and he told her that she has an infection. So we even went to prophet, and prophet said it's a spiritual attack. So last year, when Papa was announcing about I must carry my Samuel, so I now told her that let us come for this program. I know this will be our last bus stop.
Hallelujah.
The program was going on, and Papa was minister that this program that as we are coming for, he knows that everybody will go with his own Simon. Then after that, he said the program will be going for 3 bars. That is first and second with 3rd bars. So, and I myself, I believe that my name will also follow for the 1st bars.
Amen. Power. Put your hands together for Jesus. Go ahead.
So, truly that after when we got to our various houses, then with the t-shirts and the way that the Papa instructs everyone to do, and we follow the instruction of our prophet. Definitely, as we follow the instruction of our prophet, our name also followed by the 1st bars.
Power!
Are you just sitting like that? Put your hands together for Jesus. I don't think you're hearing what our brother is trying to say. For the past 6 years, they were looking for the fruit of the womb. But just attending the program, I must carry my Samuel. That he followed the instruction of the prophet. As the Bible said, believe your prophet, so shall you prosper. And he, as he said, that they were part of the 1st batch. So brother, go ahead, sir.
So, as we went there and the result was there, she delivered like a Hebrew woman.
Power!
People of God, please, are you just sitting like that? You can do better than us. Stand up and put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. So, brother, tell us the sex of the baby.
It's a baby girl.
Baby girl, hallelujah. So, what's your advice to viewers all over the world and to those present?
My advice to viewers all over the world, if you are facing for a challenges, please come to the arena of solution and power. Your problem will be solved. Because I know and I believe that there is God in this ministry. Run faster to the Christ of Mercyland Deliverance Ministry and your problem will be over. Thank you.
Amen.
Alors, à la recherche des feux des entrailles, depuis 6 ans, ce couple était vraiment désespéré. Alors, les médecins ont révélé que la cause était une infection, mais lorsqu'ils ont rencontré l'homme de Dieu a prié pour eux. Lors d'une réunion, tu dois porter ton Samuel. Et c'est alors qu'ils ont décidé de s'en procurer d'une paume, et l'homme de Dieu a béni leur paume. Et par la suite, cher tuteur, cette femme est tombée enceinte. Ils sont aussi aujourd'hui avec le bébé pour retourner la gloire au Seigneur. Cette femme a accouché comme une femme hébreuse d'une petite fille. Applaudissons pour le Seigneur.
Amen. Our brother and our sister will rejoice with you, and we pray that let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus.
Jamie.